As a former honoree and member of tonight's theater committee, I'd like to welcome everyone to the 19th annual Theater Night to benefit St. Francis Food Pantries and Shelters, an organization that seeks to nourish the body and the spirits of our fellow New Yorkers who are in need. Tonight, we are honoring two individuals that have been instrumental in making this such a successful event, Bob Alexander and Rocco Giannetti. Let me introduce to you Joe Brancato from Gensler, who will introduce our first speaker.
It is with great honor that I have the pleasure to introduce my good friend and esteemed real estate professional, Bob Alexander. Bob is the chairman of the New York Tri-State Region of CBRE, a leader in the commercial real estate industry for more than three decades. Bob is recognized as one of the most effective brokers in New York. He is intimately involved in setting the strategic direction for CBRE while serving his impressive roster of corporate clients. We've known each other for nearly 30 years, and I can say that his commitment to his family, his friends, and philanthropic organizations has really made a lasting impression. When I asked Bob if he would consider being honored, he was hesitant to commit because he's asked all the time. When I told him it was for St. Francis Food Pantries and Shelters, he couldn't say no. Bob has a strong desire to help people in need and to give back to the community that has been so good to him. I could not think of a more deserving person than Bob Alexander to honor today.
Many of you probably know what St. Francis Food Pantries and Shelters accomplishes year-round from the very words in their name, Food Pantries and Shelters. It seems self-explanatory, doesn't it? But what you might not know is just how they go about fulfilling this mission. In addition to providing food, clothing, and services to individuals and families in need, the many volunteers, sponsors, and partners that make up the St. Francis Network support all their clients in a dignified, respectful, and even joyful manner. For example, did you know that throughout the year, St. Francis sponsors or hosts any number of specialty and holiday parties? Valentine's Day, St. Patrick's Day, Mother's Day, Cinco de Mayo, 4th of July, back to school, Thanksgiving, and of course, the traditional end of the year holiday celebrations. All these occasions are opportunities to provide their clients with a fun and sociable setting where they can receive nourishment, meet others, even leave with a bag of clothes or a new winter coat. They also leave knowing that they have the support of their community. It's important that these focused celebrations don't make the attendees feel like they're getting a handout, but rather part of a community of people that care. Not everyone St. Francis helps is living on the street, but that doesn't mean they can easily afford the things that most of us take for granted. And just because someone is struggling with the high cost of living in New York doesn't mean they should be deprived of celebrating a special day with friends or family. Whether it comes in the form of food, clothing, or goods, or simply some comfort, company, happiness, and socialization, the mission remains the same, to help people that are struggling.
This evening, I have the pleasure of introducing one of the gentlemen of our industry. Rocco Giannetti is known for his kind demeanor, caring ways, and warm welcome to everyone he encounters. Rocco is a principal and co-managing director of Gensler. He has risen to become a leader in their financial services and technology practice. Rocco is an active member of the AIA, the Green Building Council, and most important, a lifelong supporter of St. Francis Food Pantries and Shelters. Please welcome our 2018 honoree, Rocco Giannetti.
One of the benefits of the many specialty parties and events hosted by St. Francis Food Pantries throughout the year is the opportunity to find innovative ways to help those in need, as well as to humanize the working poor community. It's easy for us to think about the homeless or the poor like stereotypes instead of real people. But when you see the joy on a child's face when they get a new backpack just in time for school, or the pride of a mother or father knowing they'll be able to serve up a traditional meal during the holidays, or the dignity of the elderly when providing them with the socialization and company they're often starved for. You begin to see how these kinds of programs close the gap between perception and reality. In addition to providing material support, these events promote the timeless values of love, encouragement, family, and community. Many of these clients are captives of their situation without the flexibility to move out or move up due to financial constraints. And anything we can do to lighten the load of these families who rely on us so much helps. Food, clothing, or sympathetic ear and a calm, supportive presence to people who sometimes just need to talk in a safe and nurturing environment. The prayer of St. Francis states, "For it is in the giving that we receive." And providing food and programs with a dignified and caring approach makes all the difference in the world.
Thank you to Bob and Rocco. Thank you to our theater committee. And thank you all for coming here to support the St. Francis Food Pantries and Shelters and this wonderful event. Please remember that the curtain opens and the show begins at 8 p.m. sharp. And after the performance, please remain in your seats as Bob and Rocco each make their own Broadway debut and receive their St. Francis Awards.